any familiar inhabitants of the undersea world. The great green sea turtles, for instance, are the reptilian patriarchs of the deep. These amphibious descendants of the dinosaur have changed little in the past 200 million years. Groupers, or giant sea bass, roam the coastal bottoms in search of food. The giant clam, obviously, is quite safe from such marine predators. Safely below the violence of ocean storms. Surface vessels are not so fortunate. Witness the evidence of their fate. The graveyard of lost ships. For ages, these rotting holes have kept their secret treasures, safeguarded by silent sentinels of the deep. Man-eating sharks, nature's most unpredictable predators of the sea.
We've raised the polar ice caps, sir. Reserve channel is 40 pounds.
Steady as she goes. In this region of the polar ice cap, you are witnessing a rare visual phenomenon. The aurora borealis above us.
Ice roll beginning, sir.
Take her deep. And keep an eye on the depth gauge.
Aye, aye.
Belay their mate.
Anyone in his right mind knows there's no such thing as a sea serpent or mermaids. Mr. Baxter, if you think you're seeing mermaids and sea monsters, you've been submerged too long.
To bridge. Reduce speed and proceed to number 4 boat.